Hey guys, this is a little showcase and a little bit of a guide about the Festival of the Four Winds event in Guild Wars 2. In the background you can see how you can get there and how you can get to the upper level on the map if you don't have a mount and are new, of course that is. There won't be much talking in this video. I will put on some nice music though. Timestamps will be in the description as usual. Let's get right into it. Enjoy! Special thanks to Alaya Skyhawk for giving me some useful tips on how to use the Griffon mount more effectively. Thank you very much for that. As you can see, it's not perfect, but I'm getting there. If you're interested, I have another showcase about World vs. World and a little bit of PvP. I will put the link in the description and in the info box. I also have another video, my general thoughts about Guild Wars 2 in 2021. It's like a first impression. We'll put that in the description box and in the info box as well if you are interested.
Time to celebrate with a little magical combat.
I hope you liked the video, have a nice day, and I hope you will stay safe out there. Take care. Vincent out.